Hello everyone, my name is Jatin Nagi and today we are going to discuss about energy drink. Please watch this video till end and if you like it, then please share and like this video and subscribe our channel for latest updates. So let's get started. Firstly, we're going to discuss about energy drink. An energy drink is a type of drink containing stimulant compounds, usually caffeine, which is marketed as providing mental and physical stimulation. They may or may not be carbonated and may also contain sugar, other sweeteners, herbal extracts, taurine and amino acids. So this is how energy drinks looks like. You can refer to this image for further clarification. So let's move further to difference between energy drink and soft drink. We have already discussed about soft drinks in a previous video. I would suggest that if you have not watched that video, then do watch it by clicking on I button. So let's get started. Energy drinks contain substantially more caffeine than soft drinks. This is an important point indeed. Then the caffeine content of energy drinks ranges from about 50 to 300 mg in each 8 ounces serving. While non-caffeinated sodas are available, regular caffeinated soft drinks typically have between 20 to 72 mg of caffeine in an average of 12 ounces. So this is how soft drinks looks like and this is how energy drinks looks like. So let's move further to ingredients of energy drinks. First is caffeine, second is sugar, third is taurine, fourth is much energy, fifth is fat, sixth is vitamins, seventh is minerals, eighth is protein and other ingredients depending on the type of energy drink. So let's move further to examples of energy drinks. First is Red Bull energy drink, then Monster energy drink, then Rockstar zero carb energy drinks, then Zip Fizz energy drink, then VPX Redline Extreme RTD, then Starbucks refreshers. So these are some examples of energy drinks. There are many other energy drinks. So let's move further to effects of energy drinks on health. Large amounts of caffeine may cause serious heart and blood vessel problems such as heart rhythm disturbances and increases in heart rate and blood pressure. This is important point indeed. Then caffeine use may also be associated with anxiety, sleep problems, digestive problems and dehydration. So this is important. Then people who combine caffeinated drinks with alcohol may not be able to tell how intoxicated they are. They may feel less intoxicated than they would if they had not consumed caffeine, but their motor coordination and reaction time may be just as impaired. So this is the main effect of energy drink on our health. So this is all about our today's video. I hope you have learned something from this video. Please like and share this video and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.